The moles of HCl, which is represented by N, is equal to 45 multiplied by 10 to the power minus 3 divided.